Well, today's Sunday, April the 10th, and today's Mark's Day. A hiking day that I dedicated to Mark Karamasinas, who I found out passed away. Last night I found out he passed away, I think it was on Friday. But anyway, today's hike is going to be dedicated to him. And so I'll take video portions of it as I go. I'm using the action cam right now, and this is a portion of uphill that is just pretty, and the birds are singing. Let's go for a walk, shall we? kind of looked like we were coming to the top, didn't it? The trail's a lot like that. You think you're to the top, and then there's a turn, another climb. Very quiet today. All solitude. Beautiful day to hike. Any day is a beautiful day to think about family, the people that we love, the people that we miss. I believe that there is a defined purpose for this life for us. I believe in an eternal existence. I believe that I'm a spirit being on a mortal journey of learning. And that spirit being is eternal in nature. Continue on through the eternities. Being that I'm Christian, I also believe in the resurrection of the body and the spirit together to be one. I know some believe that the resurrection is just the eternal nature of the spirit. But I believe that we will each receive glorified and perfected bodies in the end. Otherwise, why come here? What's the purpose of coming to mortality? Anyway, that's my Sunday school lesson for today. I know that I accept Jesus Christ as my Savior. He bled for me, and he died for me. So that I can overcome spiritual death and return back to the Father. It's just all the stuff that happens in mortality. That Satan uses against us. Because there is opposition in all things. If there wasn't, this whole learning lab that we're in, well, mortality wouldn't be very good for anything. So what is your purpose for being here on this earth? Why are you here? Spread kindness and cheer, or do you spread misery and woe among those who are your family? Have you done anything kind to a stranger this last week? We see all sorts of kindness out here on the trail. Trail magic. Just the other day, we were hiking in the Smokies, that last leg coming down. The section hiker coming up, he's like, "Are you guys the hikers?" And I'm like, "Yeah." And he's like, "Oh man, I hiked it like maybe like 2 years ago." Yeah, he said, "Keep going, you won't regret it. Best thing that'll happen to you." And he pulled out a Snickers bar from his backpack that was for him, but he wanted us to have it. So Hamfist and I shared it, you know. Did I need a Snickers bar? No, I had one in my pocket. But you know, who am I to steal him or steal the experience that he was having? What an act of kindness and encouragement. encouragement to a thrill hiker. Sure, I could have said, oh, no, it's okay, I've got my own. But that would have robbed from him an experience of joy and gratitude and thankfulness and giving back for all those times that he had received trail magic. Many times we just don't know how to accept gifts. Even the gift that the Savior gave us, many of us don't know how to accept it and appreciate it. Like to break away from all your reunions with everybody. If you want to take a walk in the woods with me today, I would be honored, sir. Or any other moment that seems to be special.
Bye.